Haven't you been told California's full of whiskey? Women and gold sleeping out all night beneath the desert stars. With a dream in my eye and a prayer in my heart. I should have been a cowboy. I should have earned a rope and ride. I'd be wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing a young girl's heart. Ooh, we're gonna do it just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs.
This food.
Go back. So we can do a little walk through.
Can always use more food.
That right. We can start a fire and just camp out here. Look at the new base. Not a bad looking place. I can get all my stuff. Hope we can break down the table now when I'm under that. That's funny. Okay. Try not to make me dizzy. I'm gonna look at the bed. It's empty. Thanks for joining, guys. This is a long dark, it's a sting game. It's a survival game. Slash story game, I guess. This couple end up getting wrecked into an airplane. And we are in survival mode. We're stuck in a town that's pretty much,
this pack is getting too heavy to carry.
We're pretty much looting. I always set the sun visors down to indicate that I check the car. It's a survival game, story game. A couple end up getting in a plane wreck, and it had an earthquake, and pretty much they get one or two people. Thanks for joining. Oh, I'm back. this road.
Food.
Thanks for joining, guys. We are playing Long Dark on Steam. This car. chips in it.
That'll come in handy.
Ooh, that's a food. That means you've got a chance to find stuff in the refrigerator.
Hi, everyone.
I think I checked this one, but it was dark.
Take this food.
No, I didn't. What we're doing is pretty much reclaiming stuff that people didn't take when they moved out. Then they made sure to break, then they hit this town. Some of these newspapers, I haven't quite figured it out yet.
I think I can use this.
Thanks for joining. Thanks for the like. This is the long dark on Steam. I don't get no commission. I am not any sponsored item.
Yeah.
A lot of places look the same. Maybe I could put rocks in front of the doors. Only two people in the whole village to visit it. They had a major earthquake, and everybody decided to move out. Not checking the door right there, but I want her to check it. Got a lot of places about this. Looks like the same place. It's one of the villages that made. Oh, there's a bit of there. Good wood. Get started. Oh, it's empty. You don't have no power, so you can't listen to the news or radio. It's all empty. Nice picture. What you're doing is trying to survive by collecting all the left behind materials and supplies, and reusing them. It's almost like loot, but it's not really because people just left behind in the town.
Definitely have to get a mouse.
Cash. Oh, Wood.
The sun's setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
Hopefully,
the cold is making my head feel thick.
There's somebody in there. Got lights on it. Fire.
Can you eat trees?
Each time you play this game, it's always different.
It worked. Too heavy. This gear is starting to slow me down. Why didn't that work?
Thank you.
this boy burns a lot of calories. Hey, thanks for joining.
Yeah, what we're doing is making empty bags because it's getting too heavy. If you just join us, I am playing the long dark. You can get it on Steam.
pretty much a survival game. This town got hit by a major earthquake. And this guy, the character that I'm playing, him and my partner had a plane crash. And they got stuck up here in this town, and no one's here other than two people. So what we're doing is going around reclaiming stuff and recycling stuff for survival. What I normally do is wear here in central Oklahoma, storm spotter. I'll also do tracking.
Can't feel my hands.
We're gonna have to set a campfire.
Where can I find something to eat?
This is auto-saving right now. Cool. This is my mouse is not all that great. It's too touchy. It's like, this is all over the place. Is that another church? I'm going back. I'm trying to go that way. Get myself around again. Not up here. I need to get back.
I've never felt so cold in my life. Come on. Too cold to think.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining me, don't get involved. Share me out. See you next time.